Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Alright, so I will be doing a haul for you guys, and it is roses. Okay? Let's see the birds. Let's see the birds. Okay? So, let me show you guys what I did yet. Y'all know that I love 50-type shirts. Okay. So, here's one. This is a Jesus shirt. Okay, this was $4.99. So, I like to represent, you know what I'm saying, Jesus, God, you know, when it comes down to my church. This is a regular red shirt. It's kind of mean, but it's okay because it's sometimes where I live. Okay. Alright, so I also got some body spray. So this will be here. Now, if you guys did not know, roses be selling everything. Alright, so I have some rubber bands. This is on sale for, I think it was 69 cents. Alright, I also got some body spray. Alright, so this is Pink Fantasy. This is $1. Then I also have the Sweet Sunrise. This is my first time trying this. The Sweet Sunrise. So both of these is $1 each. Now, this is, hopefully you like to see this. Okay, it says walk by faith and not by sight. Okay. This is a dark brown shirt. So yeah. Okay. So I have this shirt right here. I really love this shirt right here. So this is Jesus Loves Me. This I know. This is so cute. I love it. This is $4.99. How much this shirt was with me, because this shirt did not have a tag on it, so let me see how much the tag is. Okay, this was $4.99 also, but it was either $4.99 or okay. Alright, never mind. Okay, so it is it's $4.99. But when I had picked it up, it did not have it. Usually it'd be like somewhere by the little sleeve one. Like this one. You know what I mean? But this one, you know, that little sleeve, it has a little tag on it, you know, for the price. Okay. Like this little shirt. But it was on these tags. Even the cashier was kind of confused about this too. But yeah, last but not least, I have right here. Mm-hmm. One side. It's one size. It's kind of short and sweet. This was $5.99. So yeah, trying to be better than it would be. It's gonna be comfortable. But yeah, the material is like polyester. Like I said, it's one size, so they have different designs of this slip dress. And all of them is one size. Yeah. Some of them long. Some of them is short, some of them is medium size length. Okay. So, yeah. So that's all of the haul. How much it was? It was almost $40. So yeah. Alright, so I'm about to show you guys all of the clothes again. One more time. children never know. You're going to the biggest stoppers there is. So basically, it's going to be me. Alright, y'all, so make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. God loves you. I love you. You know, I'm praying for all of y'all. Okay? I hope that you guys have a wonderful day. Okay? So.